So, well, do we have any teachers here in the room? And I think the teachers would concur with me in saying that we have kids in the fourth grade and the sixth grade. And these kids grow up in a family where mom and dad never went to college. Their friends' parents never went to college. Few people in the community ever went to college. And they believe that no matter how hard they work, they're never going to be able to make it to college, and maybe they won't even be able to graduate high school. And what I want all over this country is for kids in the third grade and in the fifth grade to understand that if they work hard in school, they will be able to get a college education.